Weather by nature is unpredictable. When it comes to southeastern Michigan, this fact takes on a whole new meaning, and the storm that hit the region on Wednesday, March 8, 2017, with tropical winds barreling through at 70 miles per hour, was devastating.
It was, by any estimate, among the worst weather events that DTE had ever faced, and it resulted in more outages than we had ever seen before.
Record winds knocked out power to 800,000 customers in and around Detroit. Electricity for 2.2 million people in southeastern Michigan relies on the Detroit-based utility DTE Energy. DTE operates one of the largest wireless mesh networks in the world, powered by Hitachi Energy's Tropos technology. The system has built-in efficiencies and resilient features to guard against extreme conditions and save time and money.
First, DTE had to figure out who had lost power.
This is where Hitachi Energy came in. The Tropos wireless mesh network allows DTE to monitor customer connectivity in real time from one main control center. And the mesh architecture enables a self-healing network, continually reconfiguring itself around broken paths. So, even without power, the system maintains an uninterrupted data connection and can work around downed power lines and toppled poles to read customers' meters and relay information back to the DTE control center, where operators monitor and control the power network with the SCADA system.
Thanks to the latest technology, we were able to pinpoint outages quickly and restore lost power faster than ever before. 90% of customers were restored within 4 days of the storm, much faster than we had originally anticipated.
With Tropos technology, DTE helped customers get their lives back to normal as quickly as possible. And even though the weather in southeastern Michigan will always be unpredictable, with wireless mesh technology, power supply doesn't have to be. Another example of why Hitachi Energy is the partner of choice for enabling a stronger, smarter, and greener grid.